Today we have the opportunity to change the life of a young senorita. They mentioned your rough childhood. The fact that they really wanted a muy bonita, beautiful young girl. And it hasn't always been that easy for you, has it? They mentioned that you've had some, shall we say, sexual
change?
Can we show the people? It's a bit confusing, but I think with our green team in the bus, if you'll step out of the bus now, we might be able.